I marvel at these young people. If they are asked what they did yesterday, they aren't embarrassed. No one has bothered about how I spend my time in a long while.